What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Brian, and this is the best affordable rotating monitor you can find on Amazon. In this review, I will tell you who is this thing actually good for what purposes you might want to buy it, and also we'll run through the specs real fast. So, I know people usually ask about gaming experience in first place, and the answer is yes. This screen is definitely a good budget option for gaming. But I'd recommend to use it for another tasks as well, because this little boy is really good, and we'll get to them a little later. HPVH240A is an IPS LED 23.8-inch screen with pretty much bezel-less design, which potentially makes it a great unit for seamless multi-monitor setup, especially when it's compatible with a VESA mount. It has 60Hz refresh rate and 1920 by 1080p resolution, and that's why all the documents, animations, videos, games, and even moving of the cursor, everything looks so crisp and fluid. Of course, not as fluid as on 144Hz panels, but they are in completely different budgets. The response time here is 5 milliseconds, and it's not the best index on the market. It's enough fast for gaming though, and you won't be able to notice the blurriness in the action gaming scenes until you put another monitor with 1 millisecond response time and compare them face to face. I wouldn't give it too much of attention because there is much more interesting things about this screen. The main feature of this monitor, in my opinion, is its adjustability for different tasks, and I mostly mean 90 degrees rotation for horizontal, landscape, and vertical portrait viewing modes. For example, while coding, reading an article, your Twitch chat or donates, editing portrait photos, you definitely prefer to use a portrait mode. And for games, movies and video editing, landscape. Other programmers say vertical makes much more sense than landscape. I'd rather see more lines than longer lines. I think it is such a cool and useful feature, and in this budget, this is definitely the best option with it. Of course, this thing also packs adjustable height and tilt from -5 to 30 degrees, and yes, I think it's also worth mentioning that this monitor supports Mac and Windows, and you can use portrait mode on both these platforms. Another amazing feature of this monitor is that there are built-in speakers included. They are not very loud, but the sound quality is good. I'd say they are great for creating atmosphere with the music, maybe watching the movie, but nothing serious. Talking about the flaws of this monitor, for such a price, I can name only two. The sRGB color gamut coverage is only 72%, so colors won't look natural. They will be just a little desaturated. It's not something serious for a regular user, plus there is plenty of settings for adjusting the display of colors, but it's definitely a bad news for some professional designers out there. Also, the brightness might be a little higher. 250 nits is not always enough when your workspace is next to the window. Alright, so we're done with the specs, and they are definitely great for such a price point, and I'd say that this monitor is an amazing choice for programmers, streamers and YouTubers, copywriters, journalists, gamers. If you own a business with an office, you can also use these monitors for your employees. It's definitely a great choice to boost the productivity in all ways. And now, guys, I was surprised with the port selection available for this budget. This monitor offers both HDMI and VGA inputs with HDCP support for laptop or multi-monitor setups, of course, as well as the audio jack and a power input. By the way, all cables you need are already included inside of the box. I'm talking about double-sided 3.5mm audio cable, HDMI cable and AC power cord. That is definitely a good bonus. And that is it for the video. I really hope it was useful for you, and now you know for sure if this monitor is a good option for your purposes. And if it's so, please consider buying it from the Amazon using the link below in the description box. It will support me dramatically and help to produce more videos like this at no additional cost for you. Thank you guys, and see you in the next video.